basically. And then I expected to slowly stalk around this corner and shoot all your people in the face.
Keep it up.
One more. Two more. There you are.
Just like old times.
And then more snipers in this room. Can he shoot me through that? Of course he can. How is it even a question? That's the way this game works. I can shoot through walls, though, I guess, so it's only fair. Where the hell is he? Right here. Fuck you. And you. Seriously, guys, are you not gonna get in here? And then one more guy up there. I mean, it's gonna be embarrassing for you guys if you don't get a single kill in this room. Oh, they're up there. Never mind.
Looks like all those big guys we keep seeing. Clones?
We probably should have seen that coming.
What?
Yeah, you're right. It's fucking crazy.
What should we call these guys?
Who cares? They're blowing up at the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks? Really?
All right. What would you call them?
John!
You ain't getting out of this works, are you?
I don't think I want to trigger that just yet. I think I want to clear out some more of these before I hit that mission marker. Waypoint, whatever. Oh, you're already dead. Then who's shooting? You're shooting. And there's one more. Shot you through the floor. I know, it was pretty nice. And there's the brute. Because why not?
Jesus.
Because having him rush me like that only makes sense. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Reload. Huh. This works for me. How about I shoot your equipment there? Shandy. You're out now. I know. That's okay. Alright, this is where I chuck a grenade.
No way to fight a lady.
Oh, I missed one. Oh. Hey. I think I stole my kill. Any money? Yes. Oh. Of course. Again, not the gun I was carrying. Still not the gun I was carrying.
What the hell is all this?
No comment.
Phillipe likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up that they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably...
You encountered big naked dudes with frequency?
I'm still strong enough to kill Phillipe.
I'm not gonna ask, Pierce.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
What are we gonna find in this laboratory for him to wear?
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices.
Most useless waypoint ever. Right back into cutscenes. Why? Why, game? Why couldn't we have just loaded, or you continued to animate the part where we walk to the elevator?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of.
I see. Here's the slow-mo problem.
Got a name, honey?
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship. I never elaborate.
Oh, no.
Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend.
Really having a hard time with that door.
You have nothing to fear from me.
Then we'll be all good. Glad to have you in the Saints.
Lorenz's office is this way.
We didn't encounter anything, so again, pretty useless. Again, not the gun I was using.
Damn it!
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that. Get this thing loose!
Leave it to me.
And I can't change my gun.
Time's wasting.
This is the segment that reveals how bad I am when I don't have the radar to help me figure out where people are.
You ain't lost a step.
Where? Anybody else? No? Oh, look at all that loot I can't go get.
Come on, oh. Let's dance.
And another brute for good measure.
An 80s action hero joke. Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Phillipe's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
The first time I did this, I blew it up because I sympathize with Shandi that she really wanted to obliterate the entire existence of the Syndicate. But in subsequent playthroughs, I take the money because I like the money. I feel like I level up pretty fast enough, and I like having the extra cash. And it's a nice touch that they didn't forget that this thing went rolling out of the building. Still naked.
We're gonna have to do something about the pink.
You'd prefer a more manly shade, like purple?
Now, to be fair, I didn't object to the pink because it was girly. I just don't like pink. So as soon as we close this out, we're going to be dumped into something else. Yes, we are.
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
So what's not explicitly stated is that in recovering that building, or defeating them, we recovered Johnny's body, so here we are in the attempt to get him buried, so that explains the purse in purple. Now, these guys are with the Syndicate, we just hadn't fought them yet. Why this killbing cares that we killed Loren? I don't think it's ever explicitly stated, just that was his ally. We're pretty dumb to blow up your own dudes.
Crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They'll kill Ben's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandy. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No, I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
So as upset as Shandy was, determined to get Johnny's body back, it just sank to the bottom of that river. And I don't think we ever mentioned
so
it again.
Who we're after?
Picking up a girl named Kinzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg says she was with the FBI.
Are you shitting me?
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fet.
Aw, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh my god.
Yeah, great sexual tension. What got her kicked out?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinzie was about to out the Syndicate, so the Deckers set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
Last minute spawn. Oh yeah. Oh, almost cleared them all. Why am I completely unfucking armed?
Looks like the bleak line by Christoph Valkyrie.
What?
You found the Fed yet?
Oh damn.
Couldn't last any longer than that.
Where are you? You're behind me.
Okay, that was impressive.
Sorry, Pierce. They all gotta die. Especially for shooting me that much. There are more of you guys.
Die already.
Cover now.
I'm shooting you in the junk and you will die. Wait, there are more behind me now? Son of a bitch. I'm a bit of a completionist, so I'm gonna have to kill everybody.
It'll be like you
good fight.
There you are. Jump shot. Do it again. Come on. Oh, that was a little more slick than I expected. Alright, let's see if I have the ammo to, God damn it! Die already! There. Retreat a little bit. I'm a little too far out there. Oh, going around the other side. From where? Ah.
sure beats dancing.
You ain't lost a step!
Yeah, well, they pissed me off. Missed. Well, that's distressing. Won't miss too many more. Oh, I'm out of ammo for it. Well, that's okay. Good thing you guys got close. Alright, now we can go get Kinzie.
I'm guessing you're Kinzie Kensington?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like feds.
We heard that you know some people.
They're not even in here.
As much as we do.